Ladies and gentlemen, we have someone from NASA here. Her name is Angela Brett and she is a poem scientist. Yes, here she is. Welcome with me, with a warm applause, Angela Brett!
So when it gets down to zero, just press this button to start it again because it will stop.
Okay.
This is a breakup song about a shuttle launch, or a space shuttle launch song about a poem about a breakup. I'm not really sure which.
Lifting off. Space shuttle lifting off is one of the loudest sounds human consciousness ever created. You don't just hear a shuttle launch with your ears, you hear it with your whole body. First you see it, then you hear it, then you feel it.
First you see it, then you hear it, then you feel it. First you see it, the subtle disinfection in your eye, the shuttle slipping up into the sky, the blooming clouds which seem they're painted on, the lustful fire you can't believe is gone. If you hear it, the solid rocket booster firing noise, the falling out of love that's in your voice, the sound so loud it can destroy its very source, the sound suppression system dissipates the force, and the sound depression system yells it back to her, resounding hate you twos, destroying everything you were. And you feel it, the shockwave that can shake your every cell, the rocketing heartache you'll never dispel, explosive blast of air across the water from the pad. She knows you're stuck down there, weighed down with everything you had. Feeling all the blame for lovers' rush to be set free, searing in the flame fringe and the crush of gravity. You see her thrust toward nothingness as shuttle engines burn. You hear the launch controllers saying negative return. You feel your inner holiness do nothing else but yearn.
Never Houston, negative return.
My name's Angela Brett, and I wrote that poem specifically so I have a good excuse to wear my NASA flight suit on stage.
You look great.
So that was a sad love poem. I have a few more of those. It was also a poem that had some science in it. I have a few more of those as well. But also, it's about somebody coming closer to the stars while someone down here is sad. And that's what I'm doing because I'm on the stage and you're not, so I'm a star. And you're gonna be sad.